Okay, so here's the teeth here. I'm just gonna have you relax your lip for me. Okay, stay just like that.
Do you want me to load the screws?
You get the screws preloaded?
I have two of them loaded. So what you're gonna do, you might feel a little bit of pinching. Just relax your lip for me. You might feel a little bit of pinching. You might feel a little bit of pressure. You feel that? Just relax your lip. Stay just like that. So I load the first two, and I just tack on the prosthesis. I'm gonna have you open big again for me.
Yeah, I noticed a few that I've delivered. You keep turning and turning and turning. Mm-hmm. They keep kind of pushing up.
Yes.
She's gonna love this. No gloss.
Oh, yeah.
No screen.
Okay, so you're going to feel this get tight. So when you feel the screw bottom out, that's about what I do.
Sometimes it's surprising how many more turns you can get out of it.
Yes.
And you're worried about flexing the... I'm worried about flexing the prosthesis, you know?
Oh, yeah, the prosthesis will be fine. It'll adapt to
it'll,
it.
It'll flex.
Yep. Doing okay?
Is it pretty tender?
There's a point where you can kind of tell it's pushing against the tissue.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And then... So I'm going to stop there for a second, okay?
Oh, yeah. She's like, please.
Oh, my gosh.
Yep, the uppers are in. I'm going to set you up a little bit.
Stick your
lowers.
Oh my God, that's beautiful.
You actually pull the the bleach shade. It is BL1.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
You pull it off well. Because not many people can pull it off, I'm telling you.
It's so beautiful. It's not looking.
It's that Florida glow that she has.
Yeah,
yes.
Exactly.
Yeah. And the other thing I noticed is she has really white. Whites of her eyes are white.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
There's a contrast between
Oh, my God. I love it.
You
want to
sit her up?
Okay, so I'm going to sit.
I think you have the lower one here.
Like this. So for the lower, I always sit them up a little bit.
Okay.
Because if something falls, this is where I...
You can take gravity out of the
equation.
Oh, my gosh. So they're beautiful.
So let's check the lowers now real quick. Oh, yeah, you already started.
Go ahead.
I'll go ahead.
There's still only two in here. You're faster than me. You zip them right out.
God. So I'll show you how I do this, just both of you, for whatever it's worth. I always just put in the two anteriors first, the top or bottom. So you saw me how I did the uppers. I put the two anteriors in, and I covered them with my finger.
Yeah.
So and then I just...
Gravity helps with this one, too.
I place it. All right. Oops, sorry. I'm going to have you open big. And I cover it, and I kind of come in like this. But lower doesn't matter as much. Okay, so now I'm working around a camera. I'm not used to working around a camera. So you're fine. We'll make it work. So I'm going to place it and I push.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm kind of pushing hard. You doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
I hold it and I just tack one of them.
Yeah. Get that one started.
Just get it started. Once it's in, I'm good. Then I'll just attack it as well.
Mm-hmm.
And then once it's down, then I just put it in the posteriors, and there you go. It's pretty much done. Now, the question is going to be, she is in class 2.
Mm-hmm.
And the question is going to be, how she adjusts to being eccentric.
What's happening?
It's just
your bites change now.
Oh.
It'll be normal.
Oh.
Instead of your lower teeth being behind your upper front teeth.
Mm-hmm.
So we call it class 2. So So it's gonna be a little, I feel a little different because these are attached. They don't have any wiggle room. They're rock solid. So I might have to make some adjustments.
I have the stuff for you, just in case. Well, let me go get some white paper.
I usually block these screw access openings with just PVS material.
Yeah, that's all we do too. So I want you to relax your lower lip, okay? I want you to open, relax your jaw for me.
Mm-hmm.
Open, relax, don't close yet, and close. There you go, look at that. So okay. So that's what we want. That's what we want. So what I want to show you, okay?
Uh-huh.
I want you to even film this because this will be good to remember.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So what you used to have to do, this is real important. Do you remember when we talked yesterday? For the longest time, I watched to get your teeth to touch. You were posturing forward.
Yeah.
Your jaw was like this. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You actually posture forward sometimes, and you don't even know you're doing it. Okay. So you may walk around like this.
Yeah.
And you may walk around like this, and you have to tell your friends, "Hey, if I'm doing this, you got to tell me because I don't even know I'm doing it."
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to show you your new home base. And that's layman's terms for centric relation.
Okay.
Home base, where we've built your bite, slightly open. Go ahead and just open a little bit. I want you to put your tongue to the roof of your mouth all the way back. And see how your jaw just went back?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, see how your teeth touch just like this?
Mm-hmm.
There's a little ledge here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's where we want you. You see how this midline lines up?
Perfect.
That's where we want you.
Okay.
And that's where you know. That's where my teeth touch.
Okay.
If you're out like this going, "Hey, my teeth don't match," it's because you're not biting at home base. Now listen, over time, you're going to bite there without even thinking about it. We just need to retrain your muscles. You've been posturing for so long.
Yeah.
I see that as a common thing.
Yeah.
So I'm excited for you.
Me too.
So the biggest thing here.
They're beautiful.
Oh my God.
I want you, does it feel totally different on the roof of your mouth?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
The other thing I want you to know, don't be surprised if your speech changes.
Mm-hmm.
Because your tongue is used to saying S sounds with the bulk of the denture.
Right.
You don't have that anymore.
Mm-mm.
It's totally different.
Oh my
okay?
gosh. I love it.
The other
it.
Thing I want to show you is go ahead and film this. I want you to open. We haven't even adjusted this. I want you to relax your jaw. Don't close yet. Just relax your jaw. Slightly open. Okay. There we go. Now close. And you see your bite's just dead on. Yeah, like I like that.
Yeah.
We took a lot of time getting her.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
I like them. And
me
so
too.
I asked the team to just increase the size. This is looks nice.
It does.
And if you notice, the back, we brought these shorts, so the back should come
see
up a little bit,
yeah.
Right? Does that make sense?
The small one comes up with her lower lip.
So before you were almost, your back teeth were almost slightly longer than your front.
Yeah, they were.
Okay? We brought that back up.
I love them.
I think they look nice.
They do.
Now the only thing, okay. We'll go, but I wanted to show you. Take a picture.
Oh.
I forgot.
Yeah, well, she'll have plenty of pictures online. I'm kidding.
You know the best material for this, Dr. Steele? I'll send you a.
For filling the holes?
For filling the holes. For filling the holes, yeah.
Okay.
It's called Ginger Fast.
It's pink, right?
Elastic.
Ginger Fat Elastic. Okay, cool.
I'll send it to you.
Yeah.
I'll write it down for you. Actually,
okay.
I'll write it down right now for you.
Okay.
Ginger Fat.
I've heard
best,
of that.
It's the best stuff.
We had some in here. Should have told them. Sticky notes.
Some what?
Sticky notes. He went looking for some.
Oh, he's going to write it down?
Yeah, he's going to write it down for me. So we'll order something.
All right, I'm gonna sit you up the rest of the way.
Okay. Now what was that?
Oh, you're just telling me.
That's
stuff
me.
To fill it
that's me
the
filling
stuff.
In the little. Yeah, I'm filling in the little holes.
Okay.
So don't push on it too much with your.
Okay.
God, he looks so good.
Yeah,